The aim of this report is to give a brief summary of works developments in the bridge project, which serves the Vendôme Mall project in the city of Lusail in Qatar. The objective of constructing the bridge is to ensure the smooth flow of traffic around the mall. The TIA traffic study has indicated the necessity of constructing a number of tunnels and an overpass in order to convert the surface crossings around the mall to free intersections, as well as to connect with the highway to Doha. The bridge is 350 meters long, with two traffic lanes, each of which are 3.5 meters wide. Given the importance of the time factor in the execution of the project works, the period available for design and implementation has been compressed, that most activities are on the critical path of the construction time schedule, and that the work ends within 9 months of the starting date, the 1st of December 2019. This carries an estimated cost of about 50 million Qatari riyals. The bridge is supported on a group of concrete piles that support reinforced concrete piers and beams. The reinforced concrete slab of 30 centimeters is then loaded on the steel structure system along the bridge. The steel structure is divided into three parts: deck 1, deck 2, and deck 3, in addition to abutment 1 at the entrance from the mall side and abutment 2 on the other side towards the road heading to Doha. The concrete works of the first sector, abutment 1 from the mall side, have been completed, and its backfilling is in progress. In addition, 80% of the steel structure of deck 3 on the mall side has also been completed. As a result of the spread of COVID-19 and its challenges, which include delayed arrival of important steel parts, the bearing pads, due to the closure of factories in Europe, an alternative has been used at the second sector, deck 3, on the mall side, in order to speed up the works. Immediately upon the arrival of the delayed steel parts, their installation shall commence. In spite of this, it is expected that, based on the original baseline program of the bridge project, delays may occur due to the spread of the epidemic, these namely being in the installation of the other remaining sectors of the bridge as a result of the expected delay in the manufacturing, transportation, and installation on site. In addition to the delay in supplies from Europe, the effect of the virus also extends to the project construction works as a result of the closure of the industrial zone in Doha, where it is difficult to provide the appropriate numbers of skilled labor necessary for the construction work. There are also further challenges due to the expected delays in manufacturing the steel structure in the closed industrial area. With regard to the foundation works that consist of 89 piles, 74 have been completed. The remaining 15 piles are currently pending resolution of possible conflict with the existing road. Q-Rail's approval was obtained that will allow commencement of the construction of two sectors whose foundations overlap with the metro line facilities. Consequently, further delays were overcome as a result of the successful coordination. The proposal for the bridge's cladding was recently obtained from the client, and executive drawings and other documents are being prepared before ordering and installing the materials. This should also work towards eliminating the project's delay. According to the project's program update, it's expected that the negative effects of COVID-19 will have been completely mitigated by the time that construction activities have been completed, which will enable the readiness of the bridge by October 19, 2020, unless the issue continues to impact the project progress in the coming few months. The Dash Pro Android mobile app can be downloaded as shown on the screen. Till the next month's report.